It really doesn't seem that long ago, October 7th, 1972, when the Islanders first stepped onto the ice.
And whatever personal success you have, well, that comes along with the team success.
The people of Long Island have really been tremendous.
The Islander fans are a step above anyone else.
The history is rich in this organization. It's a really special place to be. It's a special place to live here on the island.
You know, our fans are the best in the NHL.
We've got a loyal fan base, passionate fan base.
Pure passion for the team.
It's just like one big family. I feel like everyone's kind of got each other's backs.